G'day everyone, Jaimunji here, and I am back with part 3 of the Pain Remains trilogy, A Sea of Fire by Lorna Shaw. I am absolutely stoked to be doing this today. The last two songs have been like the biggest roller coaster of emotions. It's been, I cried in the last video. I don't know if you saw the last video I did, but that was genuine. I genuinely cried. I have no idea what to expect in this one. Saying that, yes, I have listened to the new album, but not this track because I knew a music video was coming out for it. Gotta say, the album could be one of the best albums that's been released in 2022. Welcome back, O Sleeping Dreamer. It was such an epic album opener. If you haven't heard all the songs on the new album, I recommend, well, it's the opener. You should hear that one first anyway. Raph is killer. I could go on and on about that, but I might do that for a different video. This is a long song, so we better jump into it. Let's get to it. All right, let's get into it. Like I said, I didn't want to waste a lot of time. This song is just over 9 minutes long. But before I go, go follow my Twitch channel. I'll leave a link below for that one. I'm starting up the channel at the end of the month. I want to be doing live reaction, playing games, talking about music. You guys introduced me to more. I'm really keen for that. So go follow that below. But let's get into the song now. I'm going to pause it real quickly already. I kept saying I thought there might be clean singing in part 3 due to the length of it. Just hearing how those strings sound, very dark and ominous, I've got a feeling it's really just going to kick in at 100 miles an hour. Okay, he's still alive, he's breathing. Going to have to stop it there, otherwise I'm not going to find a place to stop it. Holy shit. I thought it was going to kick in, but I wasn't expecting it when it actually did. That was sick. This is heavy as fuck as well. Oh man. The first song had rain, so that's kind of like your sadness. Second song had snow, cold, depressed, I guess. This is fire. This is 100 miles an hour. I'm guessing anger. It has to be anger. Sad with sickness, depressed, losing someone, and now just angry at the world for, you know, taking someone away from you. I don't know the feeling. So the song is a lot heavier than what I initially thought. I don't know why I thought it was going to be a bit more of a long epic, but then again, we're only 2 minutes into a 9-minute song. It could do anything. So let's keep going. I'll try not to pause it too much.
Oh,
I'm going to pause it again because this is just crazy. This is just crazy heavy. Could you imagine them live playing part one, two, and three in a row to close out a show or open a show? It'd be insane. The reason I paused it here, I made a meme the other day. I don't know if you guys saw it on my Instagram of Elmo, the flaming Elmo with Will Ramos's hair. Will actually shared it on his story, which was pretty cool. The videos give me those vibes, and I didn't even see the video yet of all the fire around him. So the meme's even funnier to me now. Stop it there. Fantastic guitar solo, man. That's one thing I keep saying about this band. I know they're getting a lot of attention on because Will is such a fantastic vocalist, and he really, really is. I don't listen to a lot of music that sounds like this, but there's something about Will's voice that captivates me. But the music in this band is so fantastic, and his guitar solos are just so nice and clean and precise. It's just really something else.
I'll turn this world.
Holy shit, that breakdown was heavy. Will's voice going into that too is just insane. No idea why this guy's going to burn his house down. I understand grief, anger, loss, everything. Sell the place, man, if you can't live there anymore. What the hell are you doing? He's not going to burn the house down while being inside it, is he? ending was just fucking epic. Is that the ending? Okay, we're getting close to it. Holy shit. Okay. Song? Amazing. What a way to cap off a trilogy. As soon as I'm done here, I'm going to listen to them back to back. I need to see how it all flows, because one and two flow into each other really well, and now I need to complete the trilogy. But, man, the music towards the end of that was just so epic. It was a perfect way to end that song and a perfect way to end the album, and I do like the crackling of the firewood to kind of close it out. It's a nice finish. Saying that, the music video, even when he was in the house throwing the petrol around, I thought he was going to look at the photo of his wife, realize that's not what she would want, and not go ahead with it. I appreciate the twist. I didn't actually think he was going to set the house on fire in the end of that, and especially be in it when he did. Which is crazy. Well done, guys. That was a beautiful story over those three songs. I hope you guys all enjoyed it. What's your favorite song on the new album? I'm going to listen to it all now. That was just something else. These music videos have just been pure fire. Excuse the pun. I loved it. I know it's been a long video. If you stayed to the end, thank you so much. Don't forget to, you know, like, comment, subscribe. Go follow my Twitch. I'll leave that below. I'm very excited to do the live reactions with you all. But that'll be it from me. Until next time, I've been Jaimunji, and you all have a good one.